Hello kids, this video is for kids. Today I am going to show you how to write alphabets. See here how to write the alphabets in four lines. You just write here A, alphabet uppercase, lowercase, uppercase, lowercase. So we will see how to write A to Z. First is A. You can see here first A. I will just write from here. A. Go up a slant, come down slant, give a sleep. A. Go up slant, come down slant, and give a sleeping line. It's A. Small A. Go like a sea bump, go up, come down straight. A. A. A says A. A apple. Go up, come down, sleep. Go up, come down, sleep. Small A, give a C bump, go up, come down. Give a C bump, go up, come down. A, give a finger space. Right, B. B. B will be standing line. Go up, a bump and a bump. It's capital B. Again, for a small b, do the same standing line. Go up half, take a bump. B. B. Again, I am showing B. How to write B? Straight line. Straight line from up to down. Straight line from up to down. Go up, take a bump, take a bump. So, it will be capital B. Small b, standing line, go half, go up half, give a sleeping line. It's B. Small B. B says B. B says B. B all ball. A says a apple. Again for C. 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 It's a capital C. C is a nothing but a C bump. Small c is in the two blue lines. C. C says k. C says k. K at a cat. K at a cat. The next alphabet. Always give a finger space after each alphabet. D. Give a standing line. Go up and a turn. It's D bump. D. It's capital D. Small d. Give a C bump. Go up straight, come down straight. D. So you can see here for D. For D. Standing line, go up, a bump. Standing line, go up, a bump. Again, I am showing you capital D. Standing line, go up, a bump. Small d, give a C bump. C bump, go up, come down. C bump, go up, come down. Next is for E. Standing line, asleep, asleep, asleep. Capital E. Small e, a sleeping line, then a bump, then a bump. So you can see here, E says E. E says E. E, G, egg. D says D. D, og, dog. We'll just revise from A to E. How to write A. A. Capital A, small a. B. B. C. C. Then D. D. E. Standing line, go up, asleep, asleep, and asleep. For small e, give a sleeping line, then a C bump. So it will be E. The next alphabet is F. Next alphabet is F. Standing line, go up, asleep, asleep. For small f, give a like a hook, come down straight till the last blue line and a sleeping line. F. It's F. F says F. F says F. F and fan. F and fan. The next alphabet is G. Give a C bump. Go up. Go in. Then out. And come down straight. G. That's capital G. Small g will be C bump. Small C bump. Go up. Give a circle. Then come down and give a small bump. That is G. G says G. G says G. You can see here. G says G. Girl. Girl. The next alphabet is H. Standing line. Sleeping line. Standing line. That's H. Capital H. Small h. Again a standing line. Go up half. Then a turn. That is small h. Lowercase h. H says ha. H says ha. Ha. Hat. Hat. Ha. At. Hat. Again I'm showing you. A says a. B says b. C says ka. D says d. E says f. F says f. G says g. H says h. Now comes the next alphabet. I. I. I is a standing line. Sleeping line, sleeping line. I. Small I will be a small standing line, then a small dot. So it's I. I says E. E glue. E glue. E glue. E glue. Then comes J. J. You can see here. J means a standing line, then a small bump, and a sleeping line. J. Small J. Again. A standing line and a small bump, then a small dot. You can see here. J. J says J. J says J. J ug jug. J ug jug. You can see here. A. See how to write A. A. Small A. Then B. B. Now small b. Then small c. You can see here. Small c. Now it's capital C. Now it's a small c. Now d. Capital D. Small d. E. Small e. F. G. H. Like that, small h. I. J. Now, in this video, you have seen from A to J. A to J in four line, how to write uppercase A to uppercase J and lowercase A to lowercase J. In our next video, we will see the rest alphabets.